Okay. Here we go for part 6. Into Luma Pools. Now, previously, we just fought Qualloc and beat him. Which is kind of sad. But he was, infected or possessed, I don't know how they would call it, by this weird tentacle beast. We know what the shriek is, which is the big ass burb. Boom. Yeah, there we go. Nice. Okay, bud? Oh, you got it, bud. Come on. Just listening to the soundtrack. It's pretty epic. So we lost our pal. That sucks. I like that dude. Okay, on to the next. We already went there. Now we need to go here. Save this one for last, because I don't know if that thing has moved yet. So what are our other options? This thing. That. This one. So we can go here. Track request. We couldn't go that way, that's right, because he was blocking it. I think. No, because we came this way. Oh, I got your stuff, man.
It's called
A Wondrous City of Proud Stone and Painted Glass.
Okay.
Yeah, man. Thorny situation. Those spiky vines all over the place with the news. Let me tell you, I could clear them out and make the glade safer. Ooh. Yeah. Yeah. Let's do that. Thanks, man. Do I have enough? I do. I don't got much else for you, man. I'm all out. I'll be back though, for sure. Okay. Right, this way. No. This way. That's what we decided. So we're going this way. Depths. Is it good that a guardian of stone keeps him trapped inside? I think that's the guardian he was talking about. We couldn't go in here before. How you doing, bud? Find a way into the cave to retrieve. This way, pretty much left. Grom has built a good hut. Yeah, he has. The guy in Dark Souls, ooh, the one who found, he went to the library, I forgot what the dragon's name was, Crystal Dragon, drawing a blank, but he went into the library, and once he found the magic, he went crazy. Wing clip, bonus damage to enemies. I mean, I might as well just buy all this shit. You're welcome, bro. It's probably the best payday you ever had. Oh, that's right. You need a hat. I don't have a hat, bro. Sorry, man. There's so many! Powerful guardian. That's probably the stone guardian. That, I wanna say Grom? Just talking about? Wait. be able to go up that way now. Bear. I wonder if he's gonna still be sweeping. The boar. Oh, the bear. Shh. Of course. Okay, he'd be sleeping. That's what bears do. Okay, let's try to wake him. I wonder if the wind, if I blow these leaves. Oh yeah, perfect. Oh, he went away. Oh, what's up, dude? Oh, you got glowing eyes. That's pretty poggers. Oh, dear, Joseph.
Good child, Akon. My Shilan and Quo. Yonta soul. Pacho.
Okay, well. Don't mind me, bro. Baur's reach. Wake up. Okay. I can't go down. Can't go that way. I wonder how much spikes Grom actually removed. If it was just in the area, like the first starting area, or the whole realm. Can I? I imagine I can use those once. Whoa! Why did I do that? Try not to be dumb. Anything down here? Nope. Okay. So there's what appears to be a. These are like little fireplaces. So I need to. Oh! Okay. Dude, be slippery. Need to find some fire. Ow. Okay, I can't use those. Can't break them apart. No. that looks cool. Okay. I'm pretty sure those icy spikes can still hurt me. Yep. Okay. Up we go. Can't go there. Keystone. Maybe I can't get up here yet. Is that breakable? I don't think so. Oh. I can move that though. What is this for? On the bear? Oh! I was like, what? I'm gonna drop that on Baur? Dude, snoozing. Okay. Oi, oi! Flap. Do I need to use flap? Oh my god, I blew up. Okay. Oh, I gotta blow the... I gotta make the fire hot. Okay. Right to him. I got you, fam. Let's do... that. Yeah, here we go. Oh, wrong way. There we go. Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, I brought it out. Okay, okay, okay. Hey, bear. Nice and warm now? How the fuck do I get up there? Wake up! Bro, it's nice and warm now! I need your guidance, Baur. Baur. Gone. Fuck. Oh. Okay, okay. No. Ugh. Jesus. Okay. Go get some mana real quick. Wait, I messed that up. Oh, I messed it up again. I gotta... Okay. No! Not for you. Not today. So that's what that was. We need to go this way. Happy feet! Happy feet! Ah! Gotta see if there's a way to just drop off. Still cold down here. Wait. Always got a shield. Oh god. Okay. Let's see. Wonder if I that. Go. Ow. Stood on the stuff. Okay, do one of these. Come on. Anything? I should probably just leave that equipped it for now. Yeah. Wait, actually, I think I'm just trolling myself. No, go down. Oh, it doesn't hurt him. Where am I trying to put this? How the hell do I get this over here? Break the shield. Well, okay. Didn't mean to do that. That, I believe, probably needs to be lit. I can't, yeah. Maybe I can melt that wall first? Okay, relax. Okay. Jump in the sand and then do that. Fuck. Okay, it was good. Theory, just poor execution. No, fuck you. Get out of the way. That wasn't even close. I think these things need to die before I can even really attempt this. They have a shield. hell do I kill that? I can't even hit them. Sorry, bro. Kind of getting in the way here. Okay. If I do just a super long thing, how far does it actually go? No, okay. Now you gotta go opposite. That's right. There's no way it bounces, right? Oh. Is it that easy to juggle it? Okay. Okay. Sorry about your problems, bro, but I'm gonna get past you here. Okay. Quick clear. Platform, if you can cross this. No, you can't. What the F? Okay, the only thing that was up there was that. The thing over here was points. Wait. Oh. Okay, 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 okay. That is a secret. What's up, Ben?
Nanush!
Nanush!
No, I haven't. Yeah, sorry, bro. I don't think I'm ever gonna buy one of your maps. Like light jump get farther, feels like. That was pretty good. Buddy. Uh-oh.
Oh, yet.
What you talking about, man?
Oh, you're done, Nanush. Jinshelo Tushatam. Gorla Kutim. Turan Atananin?
Oh, this is the other side of that wall. Okay, what to do, what to do. I imagine it goes this way. hell do I get up there? I imagine I have to go from the other way. There's no plants or anything to grab onto. No. Oh, keystone. Down here, I just boop it right there. Okay. Got it. Oh, that doesn't count, I guess. Okay. No, fuck you. Once I get it, I can just hop off, but I gotta stick the land. What was that? Here. Sad face? Why sad face? Big tree. A lob and explosives here that's great for melting things. Hold Q to sign it. Oh. Okay, so I imagine that will replace our R for now. Oh, I can throw fire! Holy shit. Okay. That's cool. I like that. Now we got some... Now we got the strat. Now we can go... wake up the bear. Oh, can I do that to myself? Let's see. That seems a little broken. I don't know about that. Okay. We should go to the bear now. Anything like this? What's up? Later, dude. Oh, it ate me. There. Maybe just start going this way. Maybe at this point we need the bear's help. Down. Yeah. Break the floor, but I can't break it. Oh, I gotta. That's just a way back. That, I'm pretty sure, just connects there. So let's go check on our friends. I'm coming, buddy. Wake. I can't even take out my fireballs. Oh, this goes to places. I really hope that's not where I need to go. Because I think we need to go one of these ways. Alright, back in we go. Just checking something. What? fine. That's fine. I don't need to fight you. Spicy boy, but I don't have any manas. Bash on charged light burst. Yes, I know, I know, I know. No? Sure looks like one. Hey, what's up, little buddy? Gust of wind. Oh, sorry about that, man. Just enjoy the fire, man. Oh, that's right. I can make my own things now. Still can't do that, huh?
Wait!
Wait! I trolled.
Wait! Oh!
Okay, okay, okay.